Okay, today we will review the Marvel Legend Civil War 4-pack. Inside of the package is Falcon, Captain America, Iron Man, and War Machine. So let's take see on the other side of this package. Okay, this is the other side of the box. You can see the Captain America and Falcon. Sorry, I cannot use my turntable because the box is so big. Okay, let's see now the back of the package. Okay, this is now the back of the package. So, on the left side is Falcon, Captain America, Iron Man, and War Machine. Okay, very nice photo of the four action figure. Okay, let's go now to other side. Okay, this is the other side of the box. On the box, you can see War Machine and Iron Man. Very nice photo. Okay, let's take out all the figures inside the box. Okay, this is now the top of the package. Not so much thing, but there's a handle. Left is Legend series, and then on the right side is Civil War, Captain America. Okay, let's look on the bottom side of the box. Okay, please rotate. Okay, so no so much thing. Only this. I think this is only some labeling of this box packaging. Okay. Okay, this is now the four figures outside the package, but still in within the plastic bubble pack. So now on the left side, you can see Falcon with two wings, and the one is the one holder, wing holder. And then for Captain America, only the shield. And then Iron Man don't have any accessories. And then for War Machine, there's a four accessories. One on his shoulder, then two guns, and one is on his hand. So later we will connect that into the actual figures. Okay, now this is the four figures totally out of the package and totally out of the plastic. So as you can see, this is Falcon's accessories, left and right wings, and the wing holder. And for Captain America is only the shield. Iron Man totally don't have any accessories, and for War Machine is four pieces. Okay, let's take a look on 360 degrees. Okay, now we already see on 360 degrees Now, we will take a look on each figure one by one. Okay, this is the first figure, falcons. So now, I will show you these accessories. This is the two wing, and then this is the holder. Okay, at first, we must connect the accessories. So, you cannot mistake because there's a two dowel pin. So, you will just push it. Push a bit. And then, push on the other side. Okay. Then, make sure it is fully pushed. No gap. Okay. And then, we install on... At the back, there's a two hole. This is the two hole. Okay, then there's a two pin. So, just connect it. Okay. So, that's why the camera view is very far. Okay, so I just install. Then, we proceed now on the focus. Okay, this is now falcons. We focus first on the upper portion. And we see on the other side of the figures. This is the front. Oh, and this is the side view. Very nice. Okay, very nice view. Then we go now to the back. Okay, so this is the back view of Marvel Falcons. So this is the wing holder and the two wings. Okay, then okay, so this is the other side of Falcons. Okay, and then we just complete the 360 degrees. Okay, now we go to the bottom portion. Okay, this is now the bottom portion of Falcons. Let's go see now the different side. Okay, so this is the side view. No so much thing. It is like a combination of black and dark gray pants. Okay. And behind is same thing. Black and dark gray. And for the other side is same thing, just a plain black and dark gray, but you can see there's some details. Very nice product. And the front one. So just completed the 360 degrees. Okay, once again, this is Falcon. Okay, now this is the second figure, Captain America. Actually, he only have one accessories and this one. So, we will install this. Actually, we will just put it here. Just install here. And that's it. Captain America. Okay, so now we go to the focus on the upper portion. Okay, this is now the focus on Captain America on the upper portion. Let's check now on the other angle, on the other side. Okay, this is the side view. You can see the logo and his costume, blue one. Okay, then we go now to the back side. Okay, so this is now the back side of Captain America. Very nice, plain and simple. Okay, and then the other side. Okay, so this is now his shield. And the side, okay. And we completed the 360 degrees focus on the upper portion. Okay, now let's go to the bottom portion. Okay, this is now the bottom area of Captain America. Let's see on the other side. Okay, so what you can see is like a dark brown, black, and blue. Oh, and then the back of the pants and boots, same color. Okay, then the shield and the pants and the boots. Okay, so we will complete the 360 degrees viewing. Once again, this is Captain America. This is now the third figure, Iron Man. He have no accessories. That's why we go now to the focus. Okay, let's go now to the side view. So this is the side view. Very nice figure. Okay, let's go now to the back. Okay, so this is the back. There's a gold metallic and red. Okay, then this is the other side view. Okay, you can see some details. Then okay, so we just completed the 360 degrees viewing. So we go now to the bottom area. This is now the bottom area of Iron Man. And now let's see the other side. Okay, so this is the nice view of the side view of Iron Man on the bottom area behind. Okay, so this is the back of the legs. Okay, then the other side. Okay. Okay, very nice. Then okay, so we already completed the 360 degrees viewing. Once again, this is Iron Man. This is the fourth figure, the War Machine, and he have four piece of accessories. So now we will install one by one this on War Machine. This one first. Actually, this one you will install here. So you will just push a bit. Okay. This is the gun, and then this one you will just plug here. So there's some small hole, then this is like a gun. Okay, so now you can see. And then this is the other one, so you will just put it here. And then the last accessories, his weapon. So we will just install on the hands. Okay, so we just put it here. Oops. So this is War Machine with accessories. This is the fourth and last figure, War Machine.
Now we will look on the side view. Okay, this is now his weapon and the gun that we put on the right side of the legs, and then on the shoulder is the other accessories. Okay, so now let's check on the back side. Okay, this is the back view. A dark, very dark gray, very nice finish. Okay, then let's go now to the other side view. So now you can see the gun on the shoulder. Okay, and the war machine. Okay, let's complete the 360 degrees. Okay, now let's go now to the bottom portion. This is the bottom portion of war machine. Okay, let's look on the side view. Okay, so this is the side view. Very nice details. Okay, the back. Okay, so this is the back. Very nice finish. Okay, then at the other side, you can see the gun. Okay, then let's complete the 360 degrees on the bottom portion. Once again, the fourth and last figure, war machine. Okay, already prepared the two weighing scale. We will weigh them and measure the height together. So you can see the weighing scale is already 0-0. And then let's check first on the height. Okay, for the height, let's go focus. For the I can see is Captain America is around 6.2. And Iron Man is almost 6.6. So Iron Man is taller. Okay, and then let's check on the weight. For the weight, please focus 0. Okay. Okay, I remove all the accessories. So this is pure figures. Captain America is 71.6 grams. Iron Man is 90 grams. Okay, let's go now with the last two figures. Okay, now I position Falcons and one machine in front of the ruler, and the weighing scale is 0-0. Okay, so Falcon is around almost same with Captain America, 6.2, and War Machine is 6.5. Okay, let's take a look on their weight. Okay, this one totally no accessories. I remove all their accessories. So this is pure figure. Okay, Falcon is 65.7 grams and War Machine is 103.8. Okay. This is the final pose of these four figures: Falcon, Captain America, Iron Man, and War Machine. If you like my videos, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you, and see you on my next video.
Till next time, bye bye.